This is your Tuesday afternoon weather webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Nothing but sunshine out there and what's going to wind up being about 10 degrees milder than what we had out there yesterday with a light wind and again full sunshine. We will likely start this evening after highs in the upper 50s and lower 60s, fading back quickly with fair skies this evening. And then overnight as high clouds drift in, temperatures will stop their free fall, likely in the 30s to near 40 degrees. We will likely have showers on the doorstep as the sun rises tomorrow morning. A broken line of showers more than anything else. Nothing heavy, maybe a tenth of an inch of rain in a couple of locations. You can see how that pulls away during the afternoon with some breaks in the overcast for the afternoon. Breeze will pick up and the flow out of the northwest, and that will start to bring in some cooler air. So after highs this afternoon within a few degrees of 60, end game is to bring in the new air mass where highs will be in the 40s to lower range of the 50s starting on Thursday. That will be with sunshine, and then the next front approaches from southern parts of Canada on Friday. You'll notice the flow behind that will be out of the northwest, and that is right out of Canada, and that means some cooler air for the weekend, likely with a pretty good breeze around Friday night and into Saturday, with highs Saturday only in the low and mid 40s in southern parts of the state. So enjoy this afternoon with the sunshine and the warmth out there for your election day. Beyond that, we skew cooler over the next several. And with it, just a chance of a passing shower tomorrow or maybe a passing shower on Friday.